Happening today, a suspect in a violent home invasion in Franklin County receives his sentence. According to his attorney, Christopher Harden was found guilty of burglary and two counts of robbery. Police say Harden and Charles Gilmore broke into a couple's home in Ferrum demanding drugs. Gilmore was sentenced to 50 years in prison.